The Vice-Chancellor or Principal of a University or a University of Technology is the Chief Executive and Accounting Officer of the institution. Just as the Chief Executive Officers of private companies, principals oversee everything at the institution, academic as well as business matters such as finances, student affairs, human resources, and marketing. They are in charge of the day-to-day management of the university and are usually appointed on a fixed contract of 5 years. They report to the council of the institution. The council is responsible for strategic development or the roadmap to be followed at the institution. The principal implements the strategy by following the directions provided. As principals are the front line and face of universities, they also have a range of other duties in addition to their formal responsibilities. For example, they are responsible for keeping all stakeholders, such as colleagues, students, sponsors, the alumni, and the community, happy. This can be a very challenging task at times. Together with vice principals, registrars, and other managers, principals constitute the executive team. They are responsible for the administration and operational management of the institution. As the chairperson of the highest academic body of the university, the Senate, principals monitor academic standards, curricula, research, and teaching and learning. They participate in creating a stimulating learning environment in which new knowledge, ideas, and plans can prosper. Furthermore, they market the institution by reaching out and liaising with interest groups such as national and local government departments, science councils, alumni, businesses, donors, and communities. In modern society, principals should accommodate the different viewpoints of various important interest groups without losing credibility or sacrificing support to the institution. These may involve sensitive issues such as inequality, diversity, and transformation. Principals are experienced and established academics in their fields and also skilled administrators in the academic environment. They need to have a keen interest and insight into the challenges and developments in the field of higher education locally as well as internationally. Strategic thinking and management skills are very important. Above all, they should be able to communicate with people irrespective of their academic level, rank, or viewpoint.